the new Audi TT RS. It has a 5-cylinder 2.5-litre turbo with 400 horsepower. Thanks to launch control, it's capable of 0 to 100 kilometres an hour, or 0 to 62 miles an hour in old money, in just 3.7 seconds, apparently. But let's just see how fast that actually was. Speedo skipped past 100 and hit 103 kilometres an hour in just 3.6 seconds. Mental. So that's the review over then.